I want to show you how to make a big shed. To make a big shed, you need to first have a regular shed. You cannot make a big shed immediately. You have to make a small shed, and then you select the big shed and select the small shed that you already built. As you see in the video, I'm looking for my shed that I want to upgrade. You see, big shed is basically an upgraded regular shed. So if you want a big shed, you need to build a small one first and then upgrade the small one into big shed.